Hi, this is Sangam. Realme is coming with its new smartphone, Realme 5. And this time, they are skipping Realme 4, as said by Realme CEO Mr. Madhav Seth. In this video, we will be telling you about its specification and other details. So let's get started. Let's start with the details of display. Realme 5 has a 6.5-inch AMOLED display, having a screen resolution of 1080x2340 pixels. It comes with a completely bezel-less design and Corning Gorilla Glass 5 protection. It has 99% screen-to-body ratio. If we come to the camera, the Realme 5 has a triple camera of 48MP plus 8MP plus 5MP. If we talk about selfie, the selfie shooter is of 25MP which can capture great photos. It is perfect for photography and 4K video recordings. Coming to the performance and storage, as per the internal hardware, the device comes with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 730 chipset that comprises of dual core and hexa cores. It has a Adreno 618 GPU. It has 6GB or 8GB variants with 128GB internal memory option, which can be expanded up to 256GB with the help of a microSD card. If we talk about battery and connectivity, the power backup of the device bears 4100 mAh lithium-ion battery. It also supports VOOC 3.0 charging, which can refill battery in no time. For connectivity, the device has 5G, which will be a great feature if we see this in a budget range. On other connectivity options are there as mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, USB, Type-C, OTG support, and etc. As per the security and features, in-display fingerprint sensor will be there and a face unlock will be there. Now let's talk about its price and release date. It is expected to be of 30,000 rupees or $330. It is expected to launch in quarter 4th of 2019. So this was the video on Realme 5. If you guys enjoyed, please consider subscribing. Peace out.